Hey guys, it's me, Hayden. I'm going to be doing a DIY on this channel and vlogs and stuff like that, but today this is a DIY. So all you need to start to do these DIYs are some Valentine's, but it's not for Valentine's today. It's just Valentine's you'll need. So some Valentine's. And I got these from Justice. As you can tell, it says logo. And on the back, it says, to and from with cute little hearts. And use the ones that are not too Valentine's Day-ish. Like, we go together, like, mac and cheese, not that cheesy. You're so sweet. I love you a latte. All you need is love one. And the love one right here, because love is life. And there's two sheets of the same exact one, so I can do multiple. And I wouldn't say this is too cheesy for Valentine's Day, for not being Valentine's Day-ish. But maybe if it says like yours says Happy Valentine's Day, you don't want to use them. So you'll need that, and you'll need some crafting paper, which I got from Michaels. And I'm just using I think it's a very dark coral. It almost matches my shirt. A very dark coral, so there you go. You can pick basically any color. I have these other colors too, like beige or baby blue. You want to see that? Then here you go. There's all my colors. But yeah, that's what you'll need. And you'll also need hand sanitizers that you don't use too often. And let me just get one thing. I don't know where it is now, but yeah, you can use your finger or you can use the back of a Valentine's Day or any pencil eraser. See, this is what my Valentine's Day looked like, but I had these in some cards, and the cards looked like this. It said a bunch of little cute, cheesy words. But the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take whatever color crafting paper you had, and you're going to pick one, and I'm going to pick this Hanula Last Sun. Tell me if I'm saying it wrong or right. And I'm just putting that on the paper, just a dot. And you want to like press it down a little bit with the cap while you go. So you can put one color or multiple colors. It depends if you want to do a certain season or a different flavor or something like that. So next thing you want to do is you want to start spreading it all around. You can spell out any name or something. It's just really cute. That's a fun birthday idea. If your my mom loves mint chocolate chip, the best. That's her favorite scent. So I made a birthday cake for her that like a fake one on a piece of paper on a sticky note, and I made it smell like mint chocolate chip using this candy cane bliss and a merry cookie one. So I spread that all in the middle. You don't want it too much, but I just didn't want to get more of mine, so you can, I guess, have too much. There's never too much. And then I'm adding a piece of gum. And you'll get the feeling in a little bit. You're not going to open it, but you can use anything that's straight, so you can make a straight line or a straight box around whatever that thing is, whatever you're making or whatever. So I'm just going to do that, and I'll be back when that's done. I decided to use a purple one, so yeah. Okay, so now with the purple one, I'm just gonna do that very simply. And ready to get fast motioned. Ready, set, go. Okay, so I'm done and didn't turn out the best because my gum kept moving, but that's what it should look like now. And I forgot to tell you, it shouldn't be connected. So you can restart or you run on the back, but if you connected them, it's totally fine. But I mean, like, I think it looks very prettier this way. Everyone has opinions though. So next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna pick out one of your Valentines, but they're not so Valentine-y. Like my You Put Me Together Like Mac and Cheese. And I think that's a very cute and vibrant one to do. So I'm just pulling those off simply, and here's a trick. You just fold it down, and you rip them off till you have your perfect Valentine. You can do more than one card. I don't really care. You can do like more than one card. Or so, yeah, I decided to use this one and this one. So I'm just going to rip off both of the backs. And mine were a little hard, so I ended up ripping them a little bit. Just a tad bit. Can't see about you. Okay. So now I'm just going to go ahead and place those in the middle. Stick it down for a little end. I'm just going to decorate it. And you can decorate however you want. So, yeah. Okay, guys. And you can definitely use some glue to use it or tape. So, I'll be back for today. I got one piece of tape. Yeah, it's really just the tip of it. Okay, so now that we're done with that, okay, so now I'm going to be finished with it. Mine messed up a little bit, but it's totally fine to use glue and stuff, but now they have a beautiful candle of their self, and they can just keep it anywhere, and it sends off. You can do so much. You could refill it, like, if it's someone's birthday in a week, you can keep make it really early. Like, if it's on a Friday, you can make it on Monday, and every day you have to refill it day and night, so it gets, like, a candle. Okay, and find out that person's favorite scent, okay? And don't show that you're really trying to make them a present or a candle. I think it's really cute, but here's what a real candle should look like. And if you guys know how to make real candles, please tweet me or something down below, because I really want to know how you guys make these. I actually do watch Smelly Belly TV. I love them, but I watch them all the time. So on YouTube, and Shay Charles and Jaylee, and Ara Flamingas, and Nikki and Gabby, Nikki DeMar, Gabby DeMartino, but I don't want to get into that. And my sisters and siblings, and of course, Five Friends Forever, you guys, and all of yours. So, but yeah, they made candles, so I think that's basically it. It's just something really fun. Maybe if you want to make yourself a candle or make yourself something that's really cute, it also sends off. And it's not, if it's not working, it sends off into your room. Keep adding more, and then if it doesn't work, please tell me. So you can even add a little gift, like you can put a box of gum, or you can put a piece of gum on each little Valentine. It doesn't matter. Or if you want to make this for your class, you can just stick one on top, like next year or something, because I know Valentine's Day passed, but I just wanted to make something cute. And these are not really Valentine's Day-ish, so I have the All You Need Is Love one, You're So Sweet, I Love You, a latte, and this BFF Justice one. So yes, you can purchase that. Purchase these at Justice for next year, or they might not have them. But if you have them, they're totally okay to use again. So, super duper cute. Two sheets of the same exact ones. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I basically didn't know